just some problems in my new surroundings. That's all that was ever happened to me. Whoa! Bouncy, isn't it?
Where are we?
Conductor's Railroad.
Magic Railroad?
Whatever. We're traveling miles and miles to the island. But I don't know if this railroad's going to last much longer. It'll vanish like the engine.
What engine?
The engine that used to travel on this railroad. Cousin and I never saw it. Don't know what happened to it. Hey, what's that doing there? You ready, Lily? Get her the buffers. I told you they talk. Well, just too far away to hear what they're saying.
Good morning.
Annie, Claribel, there's Mr. Conductor. We found him. Oh, Bunker, it's Junior.
I know you haven't seen me since.
You stuffed party poppers down my funnel.
Hey, we had a laugh.
You did.
You're talking to each other.
Ah, first prize. Lily? Thomas. Lily.
No. Where's my cousin?
Hi.
Hello, Lily. Welcome to Sodom.
Come on, Lily. I'm very home on trains.
Annie, Claribel, I'll send Percy back to fetch you.
Enjoying the sun?
No, Junior, I am not. As a matter of fact, I just landed here after escaping a heavy metal monster. Junior, where have you been?
Is your sparkle back, Mr. Conductor?
No, Thomas, it isn't.
But
I do know the clue.
Stoke up the magic in the mountain.
Darn.
Do that.
Because you're looking terrible. Why don't we get more gold dust? Because I used yours up. Then you can go back home and I can go to the beach.
Junior, I want you to listen to me and I want you to listen to me very carefully.
Uh-oh.
Hello? No, this is his cousin. Who's this?
Hello, Hattie.
No. He's hanging around here somewhere.
Yes, Sir Tuppenhanser. No, he just wanted to be friendly. No, he's not a dog. Well, let's just say he's a puppy in need of a good trainer. No, nothing to worry about, sir.